Well, hi, neighbor. So glad you could be here with me today. We have a very special treat for you. We're going to read one of my favorite books, What Rhymes with Trick Dog? I hope you like it just as much as I do. Come with me. This is What Rhymes with Trick Dog. It's got drawings by our friends Ferris Plock and Kelly Tunstall, and poems by Daniel Levin Becker. Let's read my favorite poem. The poem's called Seasick Hedgehog. Do the spiny sleep upon the briny deep? No. Of course they're cautious, but still they get nauseous. So you'll find them soonest as hot air balloonists, though one quill goes astray and pop, back down they go. That hedgehog doesn't look like he's feeling too good, does he? The proceeds from the sales of this book go to support McSweeney's and Soma Arts, two literary nonprofits here in San Francisco. You can get your copy at the bar or online. See you real soon.